We'll brace the boat and switch sides. Hey, Courtney and Anthony, when we switch sides, will you guys sit in the middle? Or essentially, you two could just wait to switch until everybody else switches. Oh, there's a spider. Oh, he's just going to go goodbye. Sorry, dude. He's floating away. I feel bad. I just killed the spider. But he can't be on here. There's just not enough for him. He is. Let's brace the boat. Let's switch from the front. There is a boat coming, so. They really couldn't just slow down just a tiny bit. Next bench, go ahead and switch. One more bench switch and then hold the boat or brace the boat. Okay. No one else switch yet? I feel like I'm on the Bering Sea sometimes. All right. Matt and Will, go ahead and switch. We are just cruising backwards, aren't we? True.
This is what we were planning against.
Yes, I know. That's why it was a lot longer. The wind, the waves, the whole enchilada.
We're going to be so popular this day, we'll know.
I know. I'm almost sad I'm not paddling. I'm like, I'm going to miss the workouts for a month. I mean, at least if it's Portland, I could switch it up and do race for red, paddle for blue, or race for red, call for blue. I'm like, wait, I can't paddle for two. Anthony and Courtney, go ahead. Yeah, we almost hit five. But it was really windy, so. So, Anaya, a little past the bridge, like 30 feet, and then hang a right. And then at that same pylon, hang another right. Okay. Yes, because we're going to go back that way again. All right. Paddles up. Let's warm it up. And Anaya, if you can keep your weight as far to that side, that'd be sweet. Take it away. I will try to sit to the side as best as I can. So. I'm definitely afraid I'm gonna fall off sideways. Thank you. warm up. You can try to aim for the ducks or geese or whatever they are. Geese. Go ahead and aim for them. Our geese. Is that an Eric made up word? Bruntly. Up the booty. A little cleanse. Let her run. Go ahead. Hold the boat. If you're not drinking, hold the boat. On the last race piece, I think the up and up was too fast for everybody, so because there was like timing issues all over the place, so we'll try to go just like a minute amount slower. Cool. All right, paddlers, sit ready. I'm gonna sit as close to you as I can to keep the boat weighted. Paddlers, prepare to start. We have a attention, please! Go! 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and up! 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 people be bigger fucking dick faces? And it doesn't help that we're heavily weighted to that side right now. Well, were they even moving fast or did they just pick up speed? Okay, that's what I thought. Well, if I'd have gotten their number, I could have called and complained. True that. Prepare to brace the boat! I just said prepare! Except there's really nowhere else for them to go. That is true. Brace the boat! Totally in time, so I'm not worried. No worries. Anaya, go up just a little further, then turn so they get a little break. And there's a boat. So, all right. 40%. Nice and easy. Paddles up. Take it away. Come back. Feeling, come back. Oh, yeah, that really uncomfortable. Now you can go. Those were some big ass waves. That really scared me, actually. Trying to stay calm. I was like, I can't lean any further out the boat. Everybody. Bink. Well, at least they don't have too much to worry about on me. As long as I let this go back in the boat. But it'll be cold. I can tell. Yeah. Nice. We stayed right on top of those waves. I hope to God we don't take on waves like that during the race. God, I hope not. My shit will probably fall off the front of this. That's what I just told them. Like that boat is heavily tipped to the side. I'll have it on film too. I'll have to watch that later. We should probably put that on Facebook. Hey, Anaya, there will be a boat coming behind you fast. I mean, like, fast. Is that Eric? Oh, we're gonna catch up to him after we get a break. Right. grab some water? If you're not grabbing water, hold the boat. I think he was going that fast the whole time, I promise. Keep holding the boat. Don't brace yet. Just hold. I was going to say, maybe not a time to move the tail. Everybody get water. People need more time. Give you another minute to relax. You can let go. Let it run. Please let me know if there's a gigantic wave coming again. Or, you know, something. I just don't want to fall off. It would really suck. I'd be like, I think it's going to actually fall off my head. And it's not mine. Yeah. Okay, well. Give me 10 strokes, go! Let it run. These ones to pass. Brace the boat. We're in the perfect spot, too, this time. Woo! Okay. All right. Nope. I should. doing good. Speed up. 1 and 2, 3 and 4.